He's one of us. And every day that he remains a prisoner, the less our name commands respect.
So the Lion does concern himself with the opinions.
No, that's not an opinion. It's a fact. If another house can seize one of our own and hold him captive with impunity, we are no longer a house to be feared.